3 more lessons from my pop, StatQuest. Hello, I'm Josh Starmer and welcome to StatQuest. Today we're going to talk about 3 more lessons from my pop, and they're going to be clearly explained. Lightning AI is awesome. Check them out when this video is over, yeah. This StatQuest is also brought to you by the letters A, B, and C. A, always. B, B. C, curious. Always be curious. September 4th is Global Frank Starmer Day. And to celebrate, we're going to talk about 3 lessons my pop taught me that he learned from his pop. Number 1. A good helper knows what tool is needed before it's needed. Back in the day, my grandfather repaired elevators for a living. And on weekends, my pop would help him. And my pop was a good helper because every time his pop needed a tool, my pop had one waiting for him. Bam! Now, we don't have to be fixing an elevator to be a good helper. We can always be a good helper. All we have to do is look around ourselves and have a little curiosity. When we're curious and ask questions and observe, we can learn what needs to get done. And once we learn what needs to get done, we can be a good helper and do it. Personal note. In my various jobs, the one skill that always made me essential and got me promotions is I always tried to be a good helper. For example, whenever I had downtime at work, I went around to learn what everyone else was doing. Then I would try to find a way to help them. Bam! Number 2. I never met someone that I couldn't learn something from. To be honest, I don't know if my pop learned this at the bottom of an elevator shaft or not, but he heard it a lot from his pop, and so did I. And it's important, so let's hear it again. I never met someone that I couldn't learn something from. What it means is that no matter how different we are from someone else, no matter how crazy that other person might be, no matter how much we might not like that other person, if we show a little curiosity in who they are, we can learn from them. And learning new things always makes us smarter. Personal note. I get comments all the time in my videos. Sometimes people write things that seem a little crazy. However, with a little curiosity, I learned that the people were not trying to insult me. Instead, it was just a lost in translation thing, and they were making helpful comments. So, the next time you meet or hear or read about someone who seems totally crazy and you want to ignore them, stop and tell yourself, I never met someone that I couldn't learn something from. Be curious about them and see what you can learn from them. It will always make you a better person. Double bam! Number 3. There's always room for ice cream. Hey look, it's StatSquatch. Yum, I sure love ice cream. But what does ice cream have to do with curiosity? Well, there are a lot of ice cream flavors, and if we're curious, we get to try them all. Personal note. Pistachio ice cream is green and can look kind of gross, but it's delicious. Triple yum. In summary, A, always. B, B. C, curious. Always be curious. When we're curious, we can be good helpers and discover what help is needed. We can respect everyone, at least a little bit, and learn something new from them. And lastly, we get to eat ice cream. Yum. Now, last but not least, happy birthday, Pop. Now it's time for some shameless self-promotion. If you want to review statistics and machine learning offline, check out the StatQuest PDF study guides and my book, The StatQuest Illustrated Guide to Machine Learning, at statquest.org. There's something for everyone. Hooray! We've made it to the end of another exciting StatQuest. If you like this StatQuest and want to see more, please subscribe. And if you want to support StatQuest, consider contributing to my Patreon campaign, becoming a channel member, buying one or two of my original songs, or a t-shirt or a hoodie, or just donate. The links are in the description below. All right, until next time, quest on!